Hello, my name is Dr. Suresh Babu. By specialization, I'm an interventional radiologist, but I'm going to do an educational video for on monkeypox. I'm sure most of you would have heard about the monkeypox. The monkeypox, even though it started with monkeys, they are not directly responsible for the spread now. It's mostly human to humans, and maybe close contact with animals comes so you can get it. It's similar to smallpox, which most of you wouldn't have seen or wouldn't have heard about it, but it's a lot less severe than the smallpox. Yeah. So in that way, if you have had the smallpox vaccine, you would have been protected against it. So it acts like a protection. And who can get it? Usually now it's human to humans. That means if people have got it and you have a close contact with them, you have a direct contact with them, very close contact, either with the skin-to-skin contact or very close to them, you can get it. Usually it takes to 1 week to 3 weeks to get it. And then you can have skin rash, fever, swollen glands, tiredness, and you can also spread it. So you need to know where somebody's got it from and where it can be passed on to. As I said, you shouldn't be unduly concerned because it's a lot less severe. And if you get it, then you need to be confirmed by a PCR test. We know because lots of other things also can just be like the same monkeypox. So it needs to be confirmed in the lab. And once it's confirmed, as I said, the smallpox vaccine gives protection. But since 1980s, people haven't used it, so it can be used again. Or some antiviral drugs can be used also. Yeah, speak to your doctor if you have any further problems. Thanks for listening to this video. Please like and share. Thank you.